it going, everybody? AlphaRique here, back with another video on Lies of P. Let's get this show started.
You're walking about in a place like this. You must be a stalker. Can I ask you a favor?
No.
My wife's body lies on Rosa Isabel Street. There was she's gone, but... Would you bring me her belongings? Thank you. Her body is on Rosa Isabel Street. I miss her so much. Her body is... I miss her...
Oh, that's good. Be back. Okay. I figured we weren't on that street. No. What are you doing, bro? Oh, you don't stop at me? You had to fight some of those deep things. Hello? I'm getting all these crescent moonstones, but I need a dark one. A dark crescent moonstone. This weapon is nice. Has the range and everything. Oh, what the heck? Back in. Did we miss? Oh, crap! Oh! I have to be careful to look out for these stupid things. Bro, it scared the crap out of me. Oh! What the? Alright, let's go do this one first. Open this. Make sure that nobody pops up at me. There it is. Okay, now let's move forward. There. Okay. All right. We're making progress. The fire that guy talked about. Oh. Oh, You're screaming and hollering. Want some? Okay, hey buddy. Mr. Baby. Oh my god! Going from 1 to 3. Oh, my sword's break. Need my spear, sorry. There?
We found it! The black dress! But...
it's a puppet.
It's just a puppet? What on earth is going on?
Yes! Alright. We got what we need to upgrade this to. Heck yeah. Let's go. Oh my god, I can't believe how much I missed doing this. Alright. Okay, okay, okay. We're moving. We're grooving. Do you guys have flamethrowers?
You do.
Got him. I feel like this weapon is cheating, kind of. Oh, no, 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 run, 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 run. Grab this, go. Shoot. I'm gonna die. Great. Oh, I can talk to this guy now.
Oh, my melody. Our marriage should have been filled with... I'm sorry. I should have mentioned she's a puppet. Others laughed at me, but I knew the truth. Maybe I'm crazy, though. Melody. My melody. Your words were everything to me. She was my guardian angel. The reason I survived the Krat disaster. Even puppets have hearts, do they not?
I mean...
perhaps all we need is something that helps us perceive what they're feeling. I'm more than happy with Melody's belongings. Please, remember the love Melody...
You're not gonna let me through, huh? Okay. I gotta go back and grab stuff. Yes, go to the entrance, cause that's where my stuff is. Great. I'm gonna speak to that lady. I think she said something. I don't know what it was. Next, you sir. Come get my smoke. No?
Remember, Lorenzi.
The ruby of the heaven.
Remember, Lorenzini Arcade. A wine cellar.
A nice space. That range, son. Jesus.
Yes.
I don't like getting hit when I shouldn't. That makes sense. Sir, I need you to come with me. I think we should move. Oh! See what we have. Well, I think we have enough. We got more than enough. Back. Hotel Krat. I think we're doing pretty good. The arm. I really should, but I just don't. Don't know why. So that's the street. Where's the? The elevator. elevator. Oh, this is the elevator. We'll go to a boy, collect all the stuff. Hey, buddy.
A great weapon calls for a great. Some upgrading, some level upping. Now we're gonna go and move forward. I think we just crit this bad boy crit. Should be able to put the hurt on these dudes. No problemo. Yeah, I fought him before. Yeah. Might have to sometimes get him. But I can't. Well, can. It'd be a little hard. Since I have all those freaking guys to get to. that, son. Damage and for nothing. Oh my god. Grab my stuff. There is a Especially since he's a bat. Next to try to get. Okay. This again. This again. Yeah. for like I fought harder people than him. Is it because I'm just not that good? Tell me right now. Like this makes me feel like I'm on the level, but I know I'm kind of not. Change my thing right now. Electricity. But that's what, I know that works for me. That's what let this dude. It takes me out of my stuff, though. That's it. I'm done. I'm gonna go level up with something. Hope you guys all enjoyed this. As always, I'll catch you guys next time. Out.